Hey guys, what's up? This is Connor Jack Jarvis and this is vlog 24. 24 vlogs, been doing this. I've been on YouTube for way over 2 years now, and I started off making some BMX videos with my friends and then some gaming videos of them just recording the TV, which I might start doing again, which just because it's fun. And yeah, it all started off from that, and now I've been doing these vlogs for about, I don't know, 3-4 months now. I'm enjoying it. I wish I could be enjoying the weather, but it's British weather, which sucks. This is how British weather works, right? It's sunny, as in really, really hot. Then all of a sudden, it gets cloudy and cold, and everyone's like, And this could be in the middle of summer. And then next day, it's like this, and it's raining, and it's just like, fuck. Because you could have had plans for the day. You could have been thinking, it's going to be sunny all week, yeah. And then you make plans for this day, and it's just like, crap. Do you want to see what it's like? Look at this. I don't know if you can see the rain. But yeah, it's raining. Quite heavily, actually, and the funny thing is my girlfriend's coming to my house today, so I'm just like, bring an umbrella, because it's raining. Yeah, being evil there. Yeah, there's one thing in the world, aside from British weather, that I don't like. I don't like a lot of things, I'll say that, but there's another thing I don't like, which is spots. Now, ages ago on one of my other vlogs, I think it was when I was saying Happy New Year's, I had a massive spot just there, and you could still see it even if I had my hat on, which was really annoying, and it looked horrible, but that's just because I popped it, and it was like, bleh. And I wanted to make a vlog that day, so yeah, it was disappointing. I'm a spotty person. Oh, come on, most teenagers are. There's nothing wrong with it. Now, what you're supposed to do with spots is you're supposed to just wash your face, you know. And I mean, you can use the spot cream stuff like Clearasil and all that. Technically, all that does is dry your face. I think I don't care. I just use it to wash my face because it's something that can wash your face. So that's the reason I use it. But you're supposed to wash your face every day. Obviously, you're supposed to wash everything every day. We're teenagers, we're smelly gits. And you're not supposed to pop them. As bad as they get, you're not supposed to. Because they can technically get infected, but I don't know anyone who's ever had that happen to them. Or anyone who's openly going to admit, I popped a spot and it got infected. But I mean, if you squeeze all of the shit out of it, then it should be fine. And then, but you know, you're supposed to do it. Tissue and then wipe it away, and some, you know, you get those spots where you pop them and it won't stop bleeding. It's just like, fuck off, and then leave the marks, and it's just like, go away. That's not good. Don't like spots. Rain, go away. Oh god, it's hailing. You can hear it. It's coming to get me! Oh no! What am I gonna do? Rain's coming to get me! No! Yeah. Anyway guys, that has to be that for now. And I guess that's my vlog done. There isn't really much else to talk about. I need some new music. If any of you guys can give me some suggestions, I'm kind of into hard rock, metal, or even I'm really into drum and bass at the moment. Listening to some Nero, which is dubstep, but he used to be, whatever Nero is, used to be drum and bass. It was because my mom listens to it, and I kind of get my music taste from her. Anyway, yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you like the American accent point at the end, because I don't know why I'm doing this, but I just felt like doing it for the sake of it. And don't forget to subscribe to me, check out my last video, which will be in a little previous link thing up there. Leave a like, favorite this video, leave a comment telling me what you think, and just stay tuned, people. I love you all, thanks for watching. It's not turning off. Well, this is annoying. Okay, this is the real goodbye. Thanks for watching, people. I love you much. Goodbye.